Hello everyone, welcome back to Unsighted. I'm Ron Giacomo, and I couldn't find the password for the arcade, so I'm just gonna go somewhere else.
Hey look! That debris! The vehicle carriers have taken Unsighted too. And also the scent of you leading to Prometheus Watchtower.
Well, that's not worrying at all, is it? So of course I'm going the other way around. If there's any shortcuts we can open. Yes, we'll have opened it before as well, but what matters is we can. Rather nice. I guess that opened that bad way. So yeah, it was a shortcut. Pointing, continuing to go this way, but why wasn't this the place where? Ah, shit! Ah, watch out! Okay, I'm leaving. Oh no! There's any way to... Oh. Okay. Alright. Shut up. We both know that's not why I died. And now there's no way to get us back, right? Probably go see what's this way. Maybe. Yeah,
You get over that.
Did I really never climb this? Oh. There's more up there, but I don't think I can get there yet. Open this one. I guess I'm just dumb. Just tell me I can get my stuff back. Doesn't seem like it. I can go this way too. A waste. Oh well, what can you do? What can I do? Probably nothing. But there wasn't really a way out anyway, so not much I could have done anyway. So let's see what's this way. Hi, zzzt. I don't get many visitors around here, zzzt. Hey, you look familiar. Haven't we met before? Oh, zzzt. You must be thinking of my brother, BB42, zzzt. He's back in Gear Village helping Olga. I'm BB43. I'm completely different, zzzt.
Yeah, I guess. What are you doing up here anyway?
I really like it up here, even if it is somewhat in ruins. Zzzt. I hope one day we can live in peace here too. Zzzt.
Yeah, I hope so too.
Portable blacksmith hammer. You can upgrade weapons? You can upgrade weapons. I do kinda like the frost axe. I'll be sure to come back once I have an extra piece of meteor dust. That seems to be one way. What's this way?
we're too late. Prometheus, they're not here anymore. And neither is the meteor shard. Something is up here. Let's investigate.
Eagles have gone unsighted, and worst of all, I think they have sensed a meteor shard here. I don't know if I can keep up with their constant attacks. I'll set up a gate north of here to prevent anyone from getting to their nest. The password is 0403.
Prometheus, Eagles, they must have taken the meteor shard. Their nest is at the top of the university tower, it's not too far from here. Let's go! Did you take note of that password in the log? It was 0403. I forget. I believe that's the password to open the gate north of here.
Yep. That's what you get for spending a while just trying to look for it. Permit you look then. I don't think I can keep fighting anymore. When it was humans we were facing, it felt like a fight for freedom. But fighting the unsighted feels wrong. I did everything I could to just keep them away, but their members are increasing. I don't think I can deal with another attack. I'll protect this shard as long as I can. Help will arrive. Sadly, help arrived too late, huh? Yeah, I don't think there's anything there. Huge range on this thing, isn't there? Okay, what is a creature? To go to the other side, I'm done. Oops. There we go. Hidden the key to the University Tower north of here, inside the cathedral. There's just a blue-colored pole in the way there, but it should be enough to keep those unsighted away. Hope this meteor shard remains safe. Hungry doggy. You can have pets too. That's annoying. Thanks a bit. And I can always just go back around. But yeah, this is... I can't really... I don't think Shuriken will help me with that. So which way can I go? I actually have to return to the blacksmith anyway. yeah, this is doable. Okay. I just had to go all the way around. I can really climb down. I need some other new ability. So let's go down.
Anna, look at it. It's that thing again.
Oh no.
I don't think it's safe for us to go this way.
Well, there goes that idea. So, where do I find... I just have to go that way. Wish I could just teleport from here, but I don't think that's an option. And going down from there is even less of an option, so... I guess we're just taking a bit of a trek. Hey you. What? Zzt. Thank you. Zzt. Last one. Thank you. Hey, zzt. You're the only one visiting me recently. Zzt. Sometimes I feel like everyone forgot about me. Zzt. I really value our friendship. Zzt. So I made this for you. I hope it helps. Zzt.
Ah, thank you, BB43. Now I have no reason to ever come back.
Is it here? Oh, there it is. Well, yeah, I can just upgrade stuff from here. Why is that so? I guess the elemental blade is pretty good. I do think I prefer access anyway. But maybe there's an elemental axe, that would be nice. Okay, now for... Okay... So I have to... Okay, so I have to go the other way around. I love how sippy that is. Hey, you want to sleep? You can sleep. Kill them. I don't need the parts. You know, the balls and stuff. Yeah. So now I should be able to finally keep going. That was annoying.
Alma, look out! It's that thing again!
Come on! After all of that... I don't have a key, you know? And there was like no way out past that guy either. Maybe I can go this way. Yeah, let's try that. Like sometimes trying to find the right pathway is probably the most annoying part of this game. And like just with keys show up on the map. I'm just gonna go there. let's just try to find a different pathway. Pretty bad of me. Do I even get anything good out of this? Auto blaster blueprint? Maybe. So I can't really shoot even if I have a way to grab one. That's kind of disappointing. So, okay, it's not that way. Maybe we can go up and to the left. Why? Let's recharge again just because. Okay, I did open that. So from here, maybe we can go here. Well, I have that thing now that I'm probably never gonna use. Let's go this way. Okay, that's a good shortcut there. Thank you. That's just the other side.
Okay.
Nothing really useful here, so let's just head back, I guess. Alright, I can just use that to move anywhere. Sure, I have already activated this, but yeah, I think that just opened the chest. Oh well. Well, I already got that chest too, no? I don't think we're going further that way. Not without being able to, like, float or something. Okay, so that leaves what? That's the tower. I could try sneaking around. There's also this thing, I guess. We do have some money now, so we might as well give it a try.
This place gives me the creeps. I'll wait outside, Alma.
Well then. Your time is fading. I can assist you. You might find that some of those who still live are disposable. What I offer you is their time, which I am certain you shall put it to much better use. If you agree to these terms, just tell me, and I'll do my job. Goodbye. Well, that was not very useful. Big enough impact, huh? There we go. I thought I was safe here, but that creature got in here. That damn elevator shaft. Apparently those things can crawl through them. I have to do something. This weapon is all I have to defend myself. Well, we managed to get past that. Cryo yet. That's pretty good. Honestly, I can craft more. Alright, so there's another elevator there. Still no idea how to get through that. That cannot possibly go. Yeah, that just leads right back to that thing. Means this whole thing was a waste anyway? What was the point? Nothing to fall down into. No idea where this goes. Okay. Okay, well, that's certainly making me lose ideas. Right, I guess all I can do is climb around. This is kind of annoying, not gonna lie. Not the having to switch weapons around constantly. Spots right over here, which makes making that kind of pointless, but okay. Okay, so let's try going there. Actually, it's been like 40 minutes or so, so I'm gonna stop it here, and I guess I'll see you next time. Bye-bye!